Hello people, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. It's free, lot of adventure. And I do have Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook. Instagram being the one that I use the most, the ones that I need to use much more. And I do have now my official website, which is www.eatpreandshop.com, which is gonna be right here, so you can click it and click on it. I do have my first ever digital lookbook that I've been talking for a while now, where you can have a lot of fun stuff and some stuff that I'm gonna talk about today. Actually, it's a lot of stuff when it comes to like outfits for Christmas, gifts for him, for her, ideas when it comes to it, dupes, some amazing dupes as far as my favorites, because something like the Chloe bag that I love and that I think every girl, blogger, influencer that I know has. I do have all of that in my digital lookbook, so everything is gonna be linked down in the description box below as well. I had some new subscribers, so welcome. I really hope that you're gonna love what I'm gonna do, and I'm really happy and glad that you like what I've been doing before, so it's the reason why you actually subscribed, right? Yes, you have everything. You have the website, you have the blog, you have my channel, and you have any other type of social media where I'm gonna be available, so that's it. I just hope you're gonna love it. So today we're gonna be talking about gifts for her and for him as far as Christmas, because it's like the week before Christmas. I mean, most of us have probably already bought most of the gifts, but this is gonna be the part when I'm gonna talk to you about like gift ideas, and we're gonna be talking about it now. I mean, I think the first step here is to probably, if you have a small budget, if you don't want to spend too much or you can't spend too much, you try to like set up or make up something by yourself. For like any person that is really creative when it comes to like really good at art crafting, I mean, I've been drawing myself for like forever. When younger, I started to draw, so I'm really good at actually creating stuff or drawing, and this is something that I was used to do back in the days when I was living with my parents. I would actually make a lot of drawings. If it was like for birthdays, Christmas, anything, any good occasion, even if there was no occasion at all, it was just to like show them how much I cared about them, I would actually draw stuff. So that would be an idea for anybody who's really good at it, for anybody who's really good at being creative in general. So you have that kind of idea, and it could be so many things. You can make up like maybe bracelets or little stuff that would be really simple to do but yet really nice, a nice gesture, right? That would be an idea for anybody with like a really small budget. Or you can do a kind of like box where you can put the name of the person on in the box, and inside the box you can really be able to buy a little smaller stuff. Like it would be a little earrings, it would be candies for kids, because kids love having much more stuff to actually unpack. It would be another idea where you can have a box full of little stuff, or maybe a box where you can actually like have some kind of qualities as far as the person you want to give the gift to. Like maybe write down some ideas, some qualities, and attach an object to it, which would be a good memory of you guys being together. It's really that kind of really nice gesture when it comes to small budget or people who can't spend much when it comes to it. Now when it comes to like any other budget, and here I would put it like under 100, and that's what I did in my digital magazine. You believe me, you're gonna be really amazed by all the ideas that I was able to actually like put together. Some good ideas that I had was really either really classic, I wouldn't say classic. I love Zara. You guys know how much I love Zara. I've been doing so many lookbooks, and most of the things that I bought all the time are from Zara, aka this really nice stuff. first thing would be this really nice bag that I'm gonna put the picture right here. I love this bag. It's so cute. It's red. Red is the color for the year, the color for winter, I would say, is the trend for it. That bag would be so cute. It's amazing. It's sophisticated. It's really nice gift, like, to your girlfriend as well. Just saying, you know. Another one would be again at Zara, and these are the really nice pair of like pearl shoes. Really mid heels, they're not that high, they're so cute. They're 50 bucks, Canadian dollars, of course. These ones are so cute again. It's something that you can buy for yourself. It's so girly, it's so sophisticated. Another pair of shoes that I actually saw at Zara as well was this other one. It's black, a little bit higher than the first that I showed you, and dressy. I mean, it's simple, but it's something that could be so dressy when you pair it with the right outfit. And in my magazine, I had this pair paired with a really nice outfit that I put together. So click that, check it. I'm not gonna be disappointed. I love these shoes as well. Another one that I really, really nice are these really, it's not from Zara this time. They are from Anthropologie. That's the name in French, it's the way it sounds in French. Anthropologie. Nice pair of like loafers. It's glittery, sparkling, looks so comfortable. I haven't ordered them, but I thought it was a super good idea. They're super comfy, they're super Christmas looking because they're that sparkling. I think it's the best gift or one of the really good gifts that you can get for your friend or anybody you care about. Only 78 bucks. Canadian dollars. So now when it comes to like makeup or beauty care, I found some really nice stuff as well. Is the Fenty Beauty collection. Rihanna did a great job at it, and for anybody out there fan of like makeup, a really makeup guru that loves it like a lot, Fenty Beauty would be a really good idea as well. And I kind of found some really nice ideas from that collection. Not the whole collection, that would be probably a lot more expensive, I would say it like that. Fenty Beauty Matchstick Trio. They're only 67 at Sephora, 67 bucks. I've seen reviews on it a lot of times, many times now, and I've yet to try it, but I haven't had the chance to actually get it yet, but I will, and when I do it, I will let you know, of course. They're really good, really nice as far as like contouring, and they're really good for any kind of skin tone, especially mine as well. And when it comes now to like beauty care or anything that would be good for the skin, I have two ideas here that I would give to you. First would be the bath bombs for like batik brands. I found them on Amazon. It's a bit like Lush, because Lush products to me are just the best when it comes to it. And then it would be another idea as well. A really nice pair of like good collection. You have 6 bath bombs for $30. I mean, what can you ask more, right? I love taking bath. I love having bath at the end of the week when you want to relax. I think it's a really good idea, especially in winter as well. You need to give a lot of affection to your skin in winter, definitely. So that would be an idea as well. The second idea as far as like skin products would be something else that I found on Amazon with Etsy Mud Mask. Mud in general is really good for the skin because it protects the skin, hydrates it a lot, and in winter you need it. You need anything that would be good at protecting and hydrating your skin. Etsy mud or mud in general is really good for it. Found it on Amazon for only 17 bucks. Now when it comes to guys, because of course I didn't forget about you people, I mean I can't. When it comes to guys, I had some ideas as well in my magazine. 2 ideas, the rest you're gonna be able to find it on my magazine. The first one would be this really nice cup, which is like, if papa can fix it, we all screwed. I love I love the words. I love this sentence. It's so cute. It's so funny. The best gift that you want to give to your dad. Best gift that I would give to my dad if he was here. On ASOS now, I was able to find a really nice bags for guys. Let me tell you about my ideal guy here. I love my introduction. I just love it. That I've had many discussions with my friends, and I think officially I love metrosexual guys. I don't know if I could call them like that here, but that's the name that I got. That would really love to take care of himself, but in a really type of really nice fashion way, as far as I do. Just a bit like me. So one of the bags that I found was really 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 nice for a guy was this one from like ASOS. It's like around 60 bucks Canadian dollars again. I love the brown touches to it. I love the size of it and I love the shape of it. It's almost like a hand, well, it's a handbag, but for guys. Not every guy would like it. If you know your boyfriend or anybody you want to give it to, of course, you can give it if you know he's gonna like it. But like I said again, not every guy likes that type of bag because it could give that kind of woman look type of way, which I don't agree at all with it, but that's what I've heard. That's the comments that I've heard so far. So to me it looks super nice, and it depends how the guy is gonna like dress up himself when it comes to that type of bag, but I think it's really nice. And so for today, that was it for me. So I hope you liked it. I hope you liked the ideas. Like I said, please 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 check my digital lookbook. I'm gonna do it monthly, so it started in December and I'm gonna do it like each month. I'm gonna try to like have a subscription in place for January so that you can access it, but you're probably gonna have to pay for it, but I'm still looking for that option, and I will let you know anyways if it's available or not. But be ready for the next edition, which is gonna be in January. But for the time being, this one is really good for any Christmas time. It's really good for Christmas too. I will see you guys next week, of course, and before Merry Christmas, because we're probably gonna see each other after Christmas. So you're gonna have a lot of fun with your family, with anybody you care about. So have fun. I will see you guys next week. Bye.